Imported frozen turkey and chicken are unwholesome meats which have long-term devastating effects on the health of consumers. Given these economic, social, environmental costs of importing meat, I call for stronger enforcement of the ban on importation of poultry products into the country to protect the health of our citizens and boost our economy. Some may wonder if we have the local capacity to fill the supply gap that may be created by this ban on importation of frozen meat. However, I have no doubt that given our entrepreneurial spirit, population, and renewed interest in agriculture, we have the internal capacity to produce all the meat we need locally.